Hello everyone. Today, we're going to explore the different views in Power BI Desktop. So let's dive right in. Hello and welcome to MadeEasy. My name is Mark. Together with our dedicated team, we're here to make software learning simple and enjoyable. Explore our wide range of video tutorials for a seamless learning experience. The Power BI View buttons are on the left side of the screen. When you open Power BI Desktop, the first thing you'll see is the report view. This is the default view where you'll spend a lot of your time creating visuals. But there are three more views that are essential to mastering Power BI. Let's head over to the second view button, which will take us into table view. In table view, you'll notice a new tab on your ribbon called Column Tools. The ribbon can change based on the view you're in and what you're working on within that view. Here in table view, you also have the data pane on the right, which is useful for navigation. For example, if I click on City Name in the data pane, it navigates to and selects that column for me. You'll notice now that the status bar in table view is telling you what table you currently have selected in the data pane and how many rows are in that table. You can see the status bar here tells me I'm in the city name column and it has over 97 distinct values. Pretty handy, right? Next, let's click on the third view button to switch to model view. Model view gives you a visual representation of all the tables, columns, and relationships in your model. It's incredibly useful for understanding complex relationships between tables. We'll take a closer look at table relationships in a future tutorial. Notice the data pane is still here, and there's also a new properties pane, which we'll explore in more detail in another video. Lastly, let's take a look at DAX Query View. This allows you to create and run DAX queries right within Power BI Desktop. DAX Query View is a powerful tool for BI developers to directly work with data analysis expressions without leaving Power BI. All right. That wraps up our overview of the different views in Power BI Desktop. I hope you found this video useful. If you did, give us a thumbs up and don't forget to explore more tutorials on MadeEasy. And if you're new here, we'd love to have you join our online community. Thanks for joining us on this learning journey. Keep learning, and see you in the next video.